bus driver is facing charges months after a jogger was struck and killed by a bus. Dennis Rotz was out running when he was hit at the intersection of 4th and Scott Streets in March in Covington. The bus left the scene. When officers tracked down the driver, he told them he didn't realize he'd hit someone. The Kenton County Grand Jury indicted Howard Sampson on charges of leaving the scene of an accident involving a death. Well,